"Hey everybody, how's it going? Well, I'm out in the garage." Well, I'm out in the garage. Because the garage sounds cool. CD that I bought, and I really couldn't. I could do it in the house, but it's because of work schedules and everything. My wife had to go to bed early, and so I had to seek refuge out here in the garage. Little reverb in here. I don't know how well it's going to turn out on the video. So, one thing about playing blues, or things that are bluesy, scales. In this case, I'm using the venerable, the classic, probably the first pentatonic scale that people learning the guitar, like myself, do is the A minor, C major pentatonic. If you know about the pentatonic, you know it's a five-note scale based on the major scale, and there are shapes. The first which I was planning to play here. Scale shapes too heavily because that's not the purpose of this video. The purpose of this video is to see how cool my garage sounds. It's not bad. Maybe you're in the middle of October out here in the garage. Okay, so I haven't listened to this track yet. I know it's in C minor, slow blues. So let's see how much fun I can have this. It's in C, I was playing A, so I just move up to the C. I was going, boy, this doesn't sound right. See, this is the A minor, and this is the C minor. Some of you said he's wrong. I wonder when he's going to figure it out. I figured it out.